Magandang araw, kabayan! Good news! Ito na po ang inihintay ng karamihan. Working 24/7 for the opening of the Skyway Stage 3 project this December 2020. In 3 months, when completed, the NLEX SLEX connector, an 8-kilometer all elevated 2x2 highway extending the NLEX southward from the end of Segment 10 in C3 Road, Caloocan City to PUP Santa Mesa, Manila will reduce travel time from NLEX to SLEX from 2 hours to just about 20 minutes. Magandang balita, kabayan! And this is the drone inspection of the NLEX Harbor Link project. When completed, travel time from Quezon City to Manila will be reduced to only 15 to 20 minutes. About 50,000 vehicles will be diverted from EDSA, C5, and other major thoroughfares. Thank you, Duterte Administration. More will be built. DOTR and DPWH.